Hi dears, very good morning to you all. How are you? I hope you all are fine. Okay dears, today I'm going to take you grammar guide. In English, we have one more book. Can you see this green color book? Grammar guide. Okay dear, today we are going to learn LP 1 and 2. Already we have learned noun in our blocks, common and proper noun. Again, just we are going to recollect the things, going to write the PQ and worksheet. Okay, dear. See, this is grammar guide book. You can take page number 1. We are going to learn nouns. Nouns means naming words. What is a noun? Naming words. That is a name of a place, people, things and animals. See here, name of a place. People, sister, children, brother, mother, father, girl, place, house, garden, school, road, shop, things, balloon, toys, table, chair, and animals, dog, cat, lion, tiger, house. So these are known as nouns. And these PQ answers I will share in the Google Classroom. You can see the answer and match it. See here, you have to choose and write the naming words. B, you can circle it. Blue, cake, bottle, sad. So which is here? You have to circle it. Next, match it. Tree, where is the tree? Matching. Girl, matching. Okay. Next, you have to write this answers. Next, you have to turn the page. Here you have to fill the worksheets. I will send the answers. You can see and write it. Next lesson is common noun, proper noun. Common noun is nothing but we say school, mother, house, building. Common, we'll say this is called common naming words. Generally, we have the name of the people, place, things and animals, and it will start with small letter. Girl, boy, city, river, things like building, chips, animals, bird, dog. Now we are going to learn about proper naming words. It will start always with the capital letter. And we have specific names. In the people, see, Saima, Sandy, Advait, Benihin, like that. Places, Chennai, Yamuna, Guduvancheri, Tambaram. Things, Taj Mahal, Dr. Chip, okay, chocolate, kids, school, animals, Tweety, Pluffy, Buddy, like that we have the names. After this, again you have to turn the page. Here you have to tick the naming words. Go, whether it is a naming word, no. Paper, goat, love, father, father, tick it. Goat, tick it. Paper, tick it. Like that you have to finish the PQs by seeing the answers from the Google Classroom and the worksheet part. Okay dear? So I hope you will finish it and send in the Google Classroom homework part. Okay dear? Bye bye. See you. Take care. Have a nice day.